be teaching you how to fly an Elytra. So the first thing you want to do is get into your inventory, and you want to be in this mode instead of being like this where it's full screen. You want to be with the book and the chest so that you have your inventory too. The next thing you're going to do is go to the armor stand, the armor thing right here, and you're going to look through and you're going to find the Elytra right here. This is the Elytra that you're going to be flying today. So I'm just going to take it and I'm going to bring it up to the chest plate place where you can put the Elytra on. The next thing you're going to do is you are going to get a block. So let's just say I want oak wood planks. And you're just going to fly. You're just going to build as high as you can. So let's just say I'm building, say, right here. The next thing you can do is you have to walk off. So when you walk off, you start flying. You start just falling. How to start flying with the Elytra is you have to spread, you have to jump in the air. You have to press the space bar in the air. So if I walk off, you're gonna just press the space bar and you're in fly mode. Then you're flying. And then if you want to go higher and you're getting too low, if you're in creative mode, you can start pressing the space bar again and it'll fly you really far up. And then you can just learn how to do tricks like this. Bye.